Tatum is so young that it was just 6 years ago he posted this picture on his Twitter. Yeah, that's him meeting LeBron. And that's him begging LeBron to follow back. So, well,
be careful what you tweet.
Young. And not just
that's
young.
Not bad, though.
But also, until recently, largely inexperienced with this level of role. It's one thing to have played in the postseason before. It's another thing to do it knowing you will be the reason your team wins or loses. That's a burden these guys have learned to carry right in front of us in real time. And that they've done it, well, that's actually what makes the Celtics so impressive. I know there's a lot of Boston fans wagging their fingers today saying, see, everyone doubted us and they were wrong. But that's not it, actually.